I'm a Seafire technician, and this is the Schappenkirk test.